Legislation is headed to the full Louisiana State Senate for consideration, proposing to let voters decide whether to amend the state constitution to prohibit most abortions. House Bill 425 cleared a Senate panel yesterday without objection. State law currently says abortions would be prohibited in Louisiana should Roe v. Wade be overturned by the U.S. Supreme Court, but the Constitution makes no mention of the matter. The measure was amended to show that abortions would be permitted to save the life of the mother or in instances of rape, and thus has to be voted on again by the House in Louisiana. Meanwhile, Texas has a bill banning late-term abortions for terminally disabled fetuses, and it heads to the House today after passing the Senate on Tuesday. The bill extends the state's ban on abortions after the 20th week of pregnancy to include abortions prompted by severe fetal abnormalities.